everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Dad Games Badly. We are back here with Jin Sakai, the disgraced, well, beaten down samurai, one of the last remaining. He is on his journey to save his uncle with his sick white horse. And apparently we need to go look at the map. Holy... This is a tale. Warrior's Code. Yuna searching for her brother. Complete tales to build your legend. Acquire new resources and abilities. Okay. As your legend grows, you'll learn powerful new techniques. Yeah, we're the Broken Samurai. Choose your destination and the wind will guide you. So this is Ishikawa. Rewards, we get assassination. And rewards, we get archery. Let's go and get archery first. I think that will be better suited for now, apparently. Yeah, follow the guiding wind to reach your track objective. Swipe up and then to gust the wind to show your objective. Alright. Apparently that's not gallop. No. Can we not run, horse? Oh, I see. Now we have to ask about Sensei Ishikawa. Oh, we're in Mongol territory. We can get over on the road just that way we can keep an eye out for things. Looks like we're going up through this field here. This game is beautiful. Ah, it began. Wrong button. Alright. Alright, this is not where I wanted to end up. Somewhere. I mean, there's bamboo everywhere. So we are not far off. This way? No. This way. Are you just sitting there playing your flute, Jin? Rudd. That's sweet. I see. I found a path. Yeah. That's good enough. Ooh, that's a cemetery. We don't want to go in there with the horse. Jeez, calm down. What do we call you again? Something.
Kiyoshi Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
how there's all this stuff on the side of the road. Oh, hello. Very kind of you to bow to me. So that is also how Jin runs. Okay. So together, we are learning how to play this game.
A samurai. Rai? I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fell at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord.
Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashinemono. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
Did the sensei not fight the Komura?
No.
He came to town for supplies the day before the invasion. Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man.
Oh. Okay. Where are we going, my dude? I'm following you.
My lord, are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore. Routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
Wow, this game, I tell ya. That butterfly
fly by. The sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
Ah. Okay, thanks. Look for the dojo.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
Oh, okay.
One more question, my lord.
Focus.
May I ask why the sensei left his post as archery master to Clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
No, that's camera. Let us go. Huh. Wonder if I can get that with the bow. Or maybe I should just leave the nest alone.
Sora,
that's right. Here we go. Ah, perfect. No, I wanted to leave you at this hitching post. Trying to make this look realistic, alright, Sora? Goodness. Run through your garden here. Am I leaving footprints, though? I am not. Kind of sad. Oh, it's just a wall.
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo.
I'm just gonna rob him first. Alright, let's just go.
There was a struggle here. Better look around. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow. Dried blood. The fight wasn't recent.
He doesn't have like a view. Okay, cool.
Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker? Maybe the sensei is in his house. humble home for a samurai.
I'm gonna just double check around the place first. Make sure we're not missing anything. What are these? Oh, is that like cooking? Cooking and bathing? Interesting. Interesting way to live.
Don't move! Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komoda.
We could have used your bone.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Are you expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise. I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai.
Okay, old man. I don't know why you're coming after me here. You're the one that got shot with an arrow. Not to me.
Who else made it out of Komoda?
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
I mean,
the
probably.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Mongols,
take them.
Get the archers first. Yeah.
Drunk Tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even Tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping.
Sorry, I was looking
the
for.
The trail picks up here. Come.
Supplies.
The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. That patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
Like, you still make little feet prints in the mud here, which is nice. And I get why they obviously don't have it everywhere, because you are tracking a lot. But it would have been nice if I could have messed that stuff up.
Rice and millet. Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
Blood, but not much.
No one died. I fear the worst.
Okay.
Tomoe would never leave the quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation, torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student, where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama. The fort is nearby. I should have fought the Komura with you.
Better you didn't. We lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit. Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle.
Half bow, moderate damage and draw speed, once a gift from Lord Nagao to Sensei Ishikawa, now wielded by the Sensei's new student.
Aim for that lamp closest to us.
Hold R2? L2 to aim, R2 to... Oh, okay. Did I hit it? Oh, you said closest to us.
Good. Now the one further down the road, on the left. The further the target, the more your arrow drops.
Yeah, I know that.
Focus, Sakai.
I'm getting used to the grip.
Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. Don't make me regret this.
Oh, I can't just hold it.
A long list.
How does it feel?
Like okay. It was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
Alright.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow. But victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won.
Game does not give you a lot of time to speak.
Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
Me too.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there.
All right.
See
what we got here.
This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Do we hit them?
You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied.
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows.
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires.
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better.
All right.
And the gates open. Distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal.
Hmm. What's the plan? I want to wait for them to get close to this, I think.
Get ready. Now, send them to their ancestors.
Oh shoot, low health. Why am I always just getting hit? Jeez. And I died. All right. Might get my shots off. Okay, let's try this again.
Now, send them to their ancestors.
Why am I not hitting any of these guys? There we go. Come on. Let's go up here. Come on, right in the back. Come on. That was probably a bad time to use that resolve, but I'm gonna get more arrows. Let's go. There we go.
There are more inside.
Let's find some way. Hold on, I'm gonna stock up on whatever I can get here. Oh, I don't know why I did that. I'm an idiot. Yeah. No, not again. Oh my goodness. I gotta do it all again. Okay. I do not. Hey, guess what? Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. Breathe, Dad, breathe. Okay, that guy's done. Whoa, what the hell? Okay, hold on. Alright, this is much tougher than I thought it was gonna be. Fan frickity tastic dee. Get good or be shit, scrub. Fuck me. Alright, let's try this again. Leader killed. Awesome, awesome. Okay, this isn't gonna work. I should do what I was doing earlier. Oh. Oh man. Alright, oh. There we go.
Slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't. Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn. And that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow.
Alright, well, I got some questions about this Tomoe.
Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
That'd be cool if I could slice that up. In here? Some supplies. There we go.
A scroll. Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow.
Ooh. Shiz, man, that's not cool.
Do you hear that?
A survivor.
So cold.
I bet. But when?
Looking for a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free, gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife and the others.
The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy. And they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave me.
My goodness, I'm sorry, bud.
I've seen enough. Let's go.
Whoa, that's a cage you were in? Bud.
I should have killed her.
Sensei?
Tomoe won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
Then we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
fine lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
All right. Calm down, Sora. Oh. Ooh, a technique point. Ooh, you've earned a technique point. Use it to learn powerful new techniques that will aid your fight against the Mongols. Good, because I suck. Oh, parry. I forgot about that. Evasion. Roll across the ground to avoid attacks. Is that all I can do right now? Okay. Circle, circle to roll? No, we're going to take deflection. Try and use that a little bit more. I forgot about blocking. Dad doesn't block. Oh, my resources are stored in the satchel. Stances. Wow. Oh, two strikes. Interesting. Cool. Just went from loading screen to actual gameplay. Just like, boop, in the background. Alright guys, I think we're going to end this one here. Thank you very much for coming out and checking out this episode of Ghost of Tsushima with me. I am really enjoying this game. A lot tougher than I thought. This battle was harder. Maybe I've remembered to block things and whatnot. But we got it done. We finally did it. Everyone is dead. But Tomoe is not here, so we must continue this adventure another day. Until then, thank you. Goodbye.